You know that the first episcopal see was set up in Rome, which was occupied by Peter, the head of all the apostles, so that in this one see unity might be preserved by all, lest each of the apostles should maintain his own. Thus, anyone who set up another see against this one see would be a schismatic and a sinner.